I'm allergic to tampons and pads. Hi, my name is Amy. Can you imagine my life dealing with a period every month being allergic to both tampons and pads? I know it must sound absolutely crazy. Imagine dealing with your period every single month while feeling your skin peeling off. I got terrible rashes, and the cramps were definitely the worst part of it all. It was pure hell, and I wouldn't want anyone to go through it. What made it especially bad was that I didn't even know what was going on. Sure, now I know all about my allergies, but back then, I was completely clueless. I was scared and frustrated, and not even the doctors were able to help me at first. Let me tell you more about my crazy story. I was 14 back then, and though I was already given information about my cycle during health class, my mom still sat me down for a talk. She explained how tampons and pads worked and asked me if I wanted to try both so I'd know which I'd like better. So, over the course of my first three menstruations, I tried both alternatives, and honestly, they were awful. I would be incredibly uncomfortable and even get an irritation down there. My skin got all sore and red, and I'd get terrible cramps, but I figured it was normal, that it was the way it was supposed to feel. After all, I had heard so many period horror stories. Girls my age would talk about how their menstruations were always so painful. So I shrugged it off and accepted it as a necessary evil, something that would happen to me about 12 times a year, and I needed to learn to deal with it. I never imagined that it wasn't my cycle that was messing my body for a few days a month, but rather the tampons and the pads I was using. Eventually, though, it got so bad that my mother took me to see a doctor. I felt like my skin was being peeled off, and I got physically ill during my periods. The test came out negative even after I visited a dermatologist. I was told I had dry skin and that I should just moisturize every day, so I did. But the problem didn't go away. I began wondering, could it be that the products I was using were actually messing with my health? Through these hard times, I got so many different recommendations. I was told that maybe my private parts were dry and I should add a drop or two of lubricant. Some folks said the problem surely was a tampon that I should instead stick to pads, while others recommended the exact opposite. I was so confused. Weren't these feminine hygiene products supposed to help me deal with my period better instead of offering new problems? It wasn't until I was in my early 20s that I began paying more attention to the ingredients of the stuff I bought. I regularly checked the content of my deodorant and laundry powder, but had never actually stopped to think of what was in the tampons I actually put inside my body. One day, while I was out shopping, I began reading the back of the pad box I was about to buy. I was shocked. It was filled with highly processed materials and chemicals. I started checking all the brands I usually picked and was stunned to discover they were all loaded with similar compounds. I immediately called my doctor and booked an appointment to discuss possible allergies. Suddenly, the reason behind all the pain I had suffered through became so clear. Now I wonder how many of the women who described their menstrual discomfort to me over the years are allergic, just like me, but just don't know it. That's why I chose to tell you about my embarrassing secret. After being told about my allergy, I wondered what would happen next. Were there any alternatives to the products I'd used all my life? I didn't want to be stuck inside my home for 4 or 5 days every single month. I was so relieved to discover all kinds of different organic tampons that didn't have any of those chemicals in them. And they were surprisingly cheap as well. I didn't have to waste a fortune once a month. Nowadays, I don't suffer from cramps any longer and my skin doesn't get all red and itchy. It's a real relief knowing there's a solution to my problem.